Hey there, this is the Divine Knight's Guide on how to complete Plains of Ashford the quickest route possible whilst not backtracking on yourself. I have made one mistake in this footage which was added at the end of the content, which is a waypoint hidden in the bottom left of the map. You have to go inside a passageway which leads you to the beginning of a guild puzzle. This footage is just a template and it's just skipped some sections, but it's all about minimalizing an hour and 40 minutes of content. Have fun and good luck speeding through this map quicker than me.
You're ready for your second lesson. Let us look back and see what were the most important things you have learned from your first lesson. Second lesson.
Adventures. I'm looking at you.